cold.
Whew. Glad that's over.
Well, you're really gonna love what I got you this year.
What is it?
Well, you're just gonna have to wait and see on Christmas morning.
Well, you're just gonna love what I got you.
Oh?
For real.
It's an iPhone 14.5.
Oh, thanks! Yeah, I've only got an iPhone 14.
So?
Hmm?
What did you get me this year?
Oh, you'll see. You'll just die.
Sure, I can't take a look?
Well, it'll be under the tree. I bought some really fancy wrapping this year.
I'm so sorry. Are you guys okay?
That's crazy. Now what are they doing?
I think they're getting the license plate.
I don't know, man. All this is pretty pathetic.
That they bought it? That they're refunding it, or that they're going to go refund it then buy it again?
All of it. The whole thing. People put too much stock in all the junk they buy. And you know what? Why is it only when they put a fat guy in a red jumpsuit on the cola labels that they do it?
Mm-hmm. Reach.
Why don't we just, you know, give each other something because we love them any time of the year? You know, just, hey, I love you. You're cool. Here, have this.
Speak.
They just took a good holiday and took it over with capitalism and superstardom, and sensationalized the weather and jack up sales.
Yeah, you're getting a little too mainstream. Everybody knows that. You gotta sting a little more.
So, I give you a Game Boy.
Nintendo. Switch.
A top.
Switch.
Bottom.
Still Switch.
So, I get you an expensive present, and it costs me, what, $100? I don't know. That's not the mentality.
The brainwash is for real.
The mentality is, I get you a Game Boy. You get me a portable DVD player.
Well, okay, that's actually kind of cool, though.
We both break even. Mm. Now, here's what it is. See, in this, we just both got conned. See, I mean, after all, you can play your Game Boy now, and I can watch Finding Nemo while I'm skydiving, but would I have bought that for myself? I mean, really. You know? I could have spent that $100 on necessary things. And since we both just got each other something we don't need, what did Walmart get?
$205.
$200. We gotta work on that.
Preach on the first thing.
I love you.
I love you too.
Merry Christmas.
I never thought it was such a bad little tree. It's not bad at all, really. Maybe it just needs a little love.